I'm in John Paul Academy in Somerston in Glasgow, and I'm here to visit the school and also to comment on the publication of the PISA statistics, which look at the performance of a survey of young people taken in 2015 within Scottish schools, looking at science, mathematics and reading. And the conclusions of that study are uncomfortable reading for everyone in Scottish education, because they indicate a decline in performance in science and reading, stability in maths. We now need to take forward the agenda of reform and to ensure that we focus on the lessons learnt from the OECD review of Scottish education, and to concentrate on addressing the challenges that they set out for us in making sure that Scottish education is world class.
We're a school where 76% of our young people come from the most deprived 20% in our country, and what's absolutely important is we don't in any way downplay what young people can achieve. So the first and most important thing is making sure that it's attainment for every young person. It's making sure that we track the attainment of these young people. It's making sure that we are moving above where the national picture is at any moment in time. And it's creating an absolute insistence on pace and challenge in every single classroom in this school.